The first part of a routine urinalysis involves an assessment of the physical properties, color and clarity. This video will demonstrate how to examine the clarity of urine. The specimen for this test is fresh, uncentrifuged urine in a conical test tube. We will begin by inverting the urine several times to mix it. To evaluate the urine clarity, we will hold the urine conical tube against a lined index card, or you can use any sheet of paper with black text on it. In this video, we will be using an index card with lines. The first urine we have here is a clear urine. We report a urine as clear if the urine has no visible particles and you can clearly see the lines on the card. The next urine is considered hazy. With the hazy urine, you can still see the lines on the card, but you might also see some visible particles in the urine. Next, we have a cloudy urine. If there are visible dense particles and the lines become blurred or not visible at all, we report this as cloudy. Last, we have a turbid urine. When a urine is turbid, you cannot see the lines on the card at all. You will also see large, dense particles or sediment falling out of solution. You may even notice thick, viscous mucus in the urine. Now let's compare the urines directly. First, here is a clear urine versus a hazy urine. Notice with the hazy urine, you can still see the lines, but they are not as clear compared to the other urine. Next, we have a hazy urine versus a cloudy urine. In the cloudy urine, we can hardly see the lines on the card, and you can see some of those particles we mentioned. Lastly, we have a cloudy urine versus a turbid urine. Notice in the turbid urine, we cannot see the lines at all, and we have very large, dense particles.